Hey guys, it's Friday night, 10:14. I just wanted to make a little quick video. I pretty much have had the urge, to do a little bit of cooked food to see how I would feel, and just to try and experiment to see how this high corn fructose syrup stuff does really harm people. I've been free from all preservatives and additives since October of 2010, and today I, what got over me, but I decided I wanted to try and some cereal, and the cereal that I had as a supply of hurricane supply or whatever, obviously had some high corn fructose syrup. I put that in everything, and I also wanted to try some tofu stuff. Like, they have these sausages that are not made out of any kind of beef, they're made out of soy. And I don't know if it was the cereal or the soy sausage, but I don't know if you can see right here, very puffy. I'm super congested. My eyes are all watery. I feel like crap. People eat this stuff day in and day out, and it's pure freaking poison, dear God. It's like, first time I tried the cereal, I mixed a little bit of the oatmeal and cereal together, and it's like my stomach started going like this weird noise. Like, I thought an alien was gonna come out of my stomach, and I'm like, holy mother of God, what's going on here? My throat feels funny, everything about me feels funny right now. So much for trying to do a little bit of cooked food every so often to see if, I put on some weight. It'll kill me before I put on the freaking weight. Dear God. Ugh, can't wait till this run tomorrow so I could sweat all this crap out of me. I proved a point. This stuff is pure freaking poison. You can barely breathe. I feel like congested in my chest, congested up here. Look at this. Look how swollen this part of my face is. Stuff has allergies from all the crap they put in that box stuff. And that soy thing is pure poison too. So I was thinking, well, maybe I could just be a vegan. I don't have to always be a raw vegan. And have some other stuff. But my body don't like it. No. It's like every time I think of some bright idea and try something just to see if I can do it, it's like, I've been really good since October. Maybe I could balance things out a little bit. No. And I'm sure I probably end up putting on some pounds. I feel bloated as heck. Yeah, bloat still, see? Not good. Not good at all. Guys, fruits and veggies, that's about it. That's all human beings could eat. The other stuff kills you. Oh my God, and I can't imagine eating any kind of animal protein or product. That would probably send me to the grave. I ain't gonna try that one. That goes against my principle. If you're a soy, a vegan, then vegan, raw vegan, whatever. Whew. And cereal. I just spit all over my glasses. That was good. Yeah. Not good at all. I got little sun blisters from being out on the beach the other day. I don't know if you can see it. Probably not. My lips, between my swollen face and my swollen sun blisters, I feel like my face is out to here. Wow. I saw the Book of Eli. That was pretty good. The ending was kind of strange, so I didn't quite like it. Cleaned house today. I think there was a fire in my neighborhood because when I was out there watering my plants, there was this helicopter on top of the house, and you heard the fire peeking, and all of a sudden I smelled fire, so somebody burnt their house down in my community. I'll find out tomorrow, the scoop. What else to tell? Ugh, I feel awful, dear God. I would puke, but that would constitute of being some sort of anorexic, so plus that doesn't help because it's already going down, so all you do is re-bring that up and all that acid, so but oh, don't ever let me do that again. Experiment to see, let me try this, let me try that. It's happiest when I just do my plain veggies and fruits. So I feel like my ears or whatever, because everything has so much sodium in it as well, and fat and everything else. Ugh. Well, I'm going to go to bed. It's 10:20. Way past my bedtime. I just wanted to make a little quick video showing you my swollen face from eating the crap that I eat. Not good. I will only stick to fruits and veggies, and even tofu. And I bought some temp as well, and some of those soy noodles. I have to space it out or something. Because, oh boy. Throwing away that cereal box I opened. I had like a little stash supply of stuff in case like a hurricane or end of the world scenario. So I opened it up, thinking, maybe I could have it once in a while. Ain't gonna hurt me. Dear God, people are killing me. How people could eat that stuff all the time, I don't know. I really don't know. It's crazy. Anyway, hope you guys are having a wonderful weekend. I'm home alone. I went to Home Depot today. That was my infamous outing. And don't want to hang out in the sun because I'm peeling up here in my forehead and I got that blistery lip from the sun. So I'm not going to go to the pool or the beach or anything like that this weekend because I got to give myself a break. I took too much sun that day. All right, guys. Take care. Love you. But remember to always love yourselves too. Have an awesome night. And don't experiment with cereal or tofu. Fruits and veggies. That's it. Love you. Bye-bye.